I didn't press record.
Watch out for the car.
Film. You rude. Give you a bit of country hospitality, and you point the camera at me, please. And he gave me fucking nothing. What a scumbag. How do you get onto the beach? There are fucking everywhere.
Can you not say the C word on the video?
Sorry. Scallywags everywhere. Something people in the city need to learn is you cannot fucking charge people $6 to drive on the beach. I don't fucking think so. Got me little fucking tent set up. Got a towel on my leg so I don't burn. How do you see it? At the back there so I don't get the old wheels burnt while the old cheese is out knee deep. Having a paddle. I'm catching up on some reading. Certainly worst ways to spend a weekend. Ooh. Reasonably missed a spot. Tuesday night someone decided to hit my car at 11:30. Heard a huge smash. Went upstairs, looked at the balcony and my car from here to here. And got out there and he was pretty much pissed as a cricket. And was having a little bit of a just rest in the eyes in the passenger seat. Bought a new car. One of these should be here next week, so Wednesday night, because I'm filming this on a Thursday, went in the bay for didn't decide to have a bit of a rest day from the gym because I had much sleep the night before. Sitting there and there's this bloke walking down the road. Jesus, have a look at this heat seeker. Misplaced his carer. So I'm thinking, oh Jesus, is this poor little guy just lost and alone? I said to the lady, oh hey, let him sit here and we'll look after him until we can find his carer. So Ryan got up and went looking for the carer, and this guy's trying to hold Megan's hand and cuddle up to her. I said, you'd be right, Megan, just let him cuddle up, he's just scared. I would have done it, but he didn't want to bar on me. After about 5 minutes of sitting there, we ring the police and I explain the situation, and the cop says to me, is his name Andrew? Yeah, how did you know that? Oh mate, he does this all the time. Has he touched anyone inappropriately yet? Not yet. Right, tell him to get up, and he knows how to get home, and he knows where his care is. So no sooner had I done that, he sat up, tucked his chair in, and fucked off. That alerted Megan to what the police said. She proceeded to totally disinfect herself. Car crashes and sex pests. That's our week.